Welcome to Fly Casting 101. And in this segment, we're going to be talking about mending. Now, in the previous segment, I talked a little bit about presentation and mentioned that mending is an important way to create a drag-free drift. And the biggest reason you're going to use a mend is if you're casting across the current. In any river situation, you'll notice that there's never really a uniform current all the way across. There's constantly obstructions and different levels that create different current speeds across the current. Now, if you just casted across the current and let your fly and your line drift down, you'd notice that your line is being dragged, which is going to in turn submerge your fly or drag your fly in an unnatural manner. And so in order to create a drag-free drift in this type of situation, we use a technique that's called mending. Basically, all mend is once you've casted your fly, as soon as it hits the water, you're going to lift your fly line up and place it above your fly, thus allowing some time for your fly to drift naturally before the line catches up with it in the faster current and drags it down. Again, you place your fly in the water, lift your fly line above the fly. Make sure when you're mending that you're doing a large enough mend to lift your entire leader and the end of your fly line out of the water. In order to execute that correctly, you want to make sure your rod tip is nice and high. You also want to make sure that you're doing a nice wide arc with your rod. If you're simply just casting and kind of shuffling your rod across the water, you're going to notice that you're dragging your fly line and your leader and consequently your fly under the water. And obviously that's pretty much the opposite of what we're trying to do here. We're trying to create a drag-free drift. So make sure that your rod tip's high. Make sure you pull all the fly line and leader, the big wide arc above your fly, let it drift down naturally. Now there's other situations where you might not want to mend upstream. The basic rule is that you want to mend opposite the direction that the current is dragging your fly line down. So a good way to test this is to find a good spot where you don't think you're going to spook the fish and cast all the way across the current and just watch which way the current is dragging your line. And then you know to mend opposite that direction. So in this specific situation, since I'm casting across a fast current and my fly is landing into a slow current, I'm just going to cast and watch which way it drags my line. You can see here that my line is being dragged down in a semicircle. My fly has now been submerged under the water. So in order to combat that, once my fly hits the water, I'm just going to lift my fly line and leader above the fly, place it down, and let it drift down naturally. And that, folks, is how you mend.